We have some breaking news. Toledo police looking for the driver they say hit a bicyclist early this morning. This happened on Alexis Road near Telegraph in West Toledo. Police tell us a white Dodge Ram pickup or a white Dodge Durango hit the man and took off. Another driver spotted the injured man and called for help. He was taken to the hospital. His condition is unknown at this hour.